What do you think about the fact, Mark, that members of the Chinese military, official government agents, four guys, were able to break in and steal, effectively, the information on what? Half the adult community of the United States of America. How does that happen?
Yeah, well, it's there's hackers out there. I think you know the Justice Department also indicted China's same military arm for the Anthem Health breach a number of years ago. And the Attorney General this morning talked about the fact that they believe perhaps Marriott's breach was a result of the same hackers. So these are clearly very sophisticated individuals and a team with, you know, very extensive resources. And it raises the bar for all of us. And that's why we're investing so heavily in data security. We're investing in our technology.
But here's, Mark, here's the problem. I think that America, I'll just speak as a consumer, not as a journalist. If I choose to do business with Target, I'm choosing to do business with them. Maybe I give them my information, open a credit card up. You guys get our information without us choosing to do business with Equifax. So people get frustrated and say, well, you've got all this information on me. I don't even know what you've got. And now the Chinese know more about what my credit profile may look like than I do.
Well, I think you know the three credit bureaus provide a real service, as well as the other credit reporting agencies, to allow consumers to get access to credit. And we know we have a real responsibility with that, which is why we're investing so heavily in our data security and transforming our technology to make sure that the security is the strongest out there. We know it's a responsibility we have to have, and one that we take very seriously.